Matrix is everywhere. It is all around us. Even now, in this very room. You can feel it when you go to work, when you go to church. It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you.